Much from each other, to each other.
Just do simple yes or no.
Yeah, just simple yes or no. Or...
So we are playing the Who Am I game.
Okay, I like yours.
Oh my god.
No.
I'm like, I'm again.
I know your person very well.
I like yours.
That's
my
race.
My hands are. I'm kidding.
My Thor. So what is the object of the game? How do you play
you
this game?
You have to guess who you are.
Okay, go.
So you can
by
only,
asking questions.
You can only say yes or no.
Oh.
Okay. First so I come out in.
Am I a man or a woman?
You come in a lot of different.
Okay,
don't
they have to ask yes or no?
Yes or no,
right?
Yes or no, yeah.
Genres too.
Guess. Yes or no.
You have to say like, am I a man? Or
am I a man?
That William.
Yeah.
Yes.
No,
no. William who?
I'm a woman.
Am I?
No, no, not at all.
You're just being
okay.
Am I real?
Yeah, real.
Half
that's
half
a yes or no question.
Yeah.
It's a yes.
Yeah,
am I real?
That was supposed to be a yes or no.
You are, but you're not.
Am I in a fairy tale?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, no.
Yes, kind of.
Life.
You
were in a kind of.
Well, it says that. It's like yes or no.
This is a game that we try to use to break the ice. We're trio training. The primary education program, talent search.
You're not a real person.
Oh, okay.
You're fake.
Yeah, you're throwing her off. She's a vet. In the game.
So today we're going to be going over professionalism. She used to be Irish. She'll be here at EOP. And then we're going to talk about office documentation, middle school, and so forth. So.
Smart.
Yes.
So, I'm not real, but I'm smart.
Like, what's
do I wear metal?
Yes. Yeah.